16-year-old Nila Molu is an innovator and youth scientist with a passion for inspiring others. She has been named one of Canada's top 100 most powerful women, one of the country's top 25 under 25 environmentalists, and DMZ's 2022 Woman of the Year. Her contribution to environmental science include the ongoing development of a transparent and flexible solar panel, increasing the use of solar panels by allowing them to be placed on any surface. As the youngest intern ever hired by Pond Biomaterials, she helped to build a bioplastic from duckweed. She has consulted on a team for Shell on the acceleration of offshore floating wind energy. She has advocated for the role of women in science at forums throughout the world and has participated in panels for The Walrus, Scouts Canada, and Ignite Digital. She is also co-host of the Curiosity Podcast. The program has welcomed guests at the top of their fields, from well-known organizations and companies such as the United Nations, Microsoft, SpaceX, NASA, P&G, and many others. Nila is also a published author. Her novel, Chronicles of Illusions, The Blue Wild, was published by Pegasus in 2021 and has received glowing reviews. For her leadership and drive to inspire others, we are delighted to announce Nila Molu as this year's recipient of the Nature Inspiration Award in the Youth category.